Now, I've never known such an outpouring of love that when wafting across the whole Glastonbury Arena today and heading in the direction of the main stage and this man, Johnny Cash. It's been quite a day, hasn't it?
It's been great. It was wonderful. I didn't expect that, you know. I expected it to be okay, but I didn't know it was going to be so great. They're just really a wonderful audience.
How does it feel to be cool again after all these
cool?
years?
You know, it's like deja vu. It was like this in the 50s and early 60s when I was singing those same songs I sing today. Same age out there, you know. But I started to say thank you, grandchildren, you know, because I realize what my age is now. But it's like no time has passed. It feels that way sometimes, like no time has passed.
Some of the songs on your new album, which was recorded in Rick Rubin, your producer's living room, is that right?
Yeah,
in Los Angeles?
Most of them. Uh-huh. Two other tracks were recorded in a log cabin back in Tennessee near my house. But most of them recorded in his living room. Just me and my guitar. It's very painfully honest.
Now, I mean, you shared a studio years ago in Memphis with Elvis Presley, Jerry Lee Lewis, the great Sun record label.
Yeah.
In a way, is this like getting back to your really early days when you can do exactly what you wanted to do?
It feels that way. It feels like that. Like Rick was like Sam Phillips in that there was no clock in the studio. There was no set time to begin or end. We did what we felt, and very often Sam would say, "What else have you got?" You know. What have you written? And it was that way with Rick. We went in with a list of songs, or I did, with a list of songs I wanted to do, but by the end of the first day, people were sending in songs, and I was taking out old lists that I'd always wanted to record. So I must have recorded 70 or 80 songs with just my guitar. A lot of gospel and spiritual, because that's my background, too. But then the painful process of weeding those down to one album, you know.
I mean, it sounds in a way as if it's almost a confessional album, you know, that you're setting the record straight. You're not getting ready to leave us, are you, Johnny? Take that final track?
I hope not.